Yellow Rock Eater by Drew.
Once upon a time, there was a very strong dinosaur. He liked to eat rocks. His name was Yellow Rock Eater. Then he searched for a rock. This is where he found one. Then he found a rock.
The bad red dinosaur.
Then he found a dinosaur, and then they're fighting over the branch. The red dinosaur bited the blue dinosaur. Then the person said, "Bad red dinosaur."